Sometimes we feel like we're wandering through the desert in search of our better selves. But when we're scorching in the wild, we have to remember that pain makes us stronger. Tears make us braver. Heartbreak makes us wiser. So we're gonna thank our past for a better future. Paul said we glory in tribulation because tribulation produces patience, patience experience, experience hope, and hope maketh not ashamed because of the love of God spread abroad in our hearts by the Holy Ghost which is given unto us. Hope is not hype. It's based on the facts that God's been faithful in the past. So we're gonna be faith-filled about the future, and we're gonna be fulfilled today because God's never failed anyone, and he ain't gonna start with me. Paul calls our Lord the God of hupomone, which means triumphant fortitude. When you walk with the God of hope, you can take situations that are painful and convert them into pain fuel. There are two types of pain, the pain that hurts you and the pain that changes you. Pain either has the power to break you or it is the power that makes you unbreakable. What it is depends on your response to who your God just so happens to be. When you walk with the God of hope, you can take situations that are painful and convert them into pain fuel. Because there are two types of pain. There's the pain that hurts you, and there's the pain that changes you.